Hands are on the card on your table. Okay, let's take a picture first.
So, my name is Dr. Jane Philpott. I'm proud to be the federal Liberal candidate in the riding of Markham-Stouffville. I happen to be a family doctor at Markham-Stouffville Hospital, and it's my pleasure to run now as a candidate with the Liberal Party. I've been very concerned about healthcare policy, and I believe that my background will help me to be able to represent my community well.
What's the difference between a doctor and a politician?
Well, in fact, there's actually not that much difference between a doctor and a politician. It's all about improving people's lives. I became a doctor because I wanted to help people to live healthy, happy, and meaningful lives. And I found that our policies that are currently in effect, particularly at the federal level, impede people from being able to live full and healthy lives. Because it takes more than medicine for people to be healthy. It takes a great economy, it takes jobs, it takes strong environmental policy. And so I hope that as a policymaker and a politician, I'll be able to impact those areas and help to be able to keep people healthy.
So recently there's some controversy about the nomination. So you go through the nomination to get nominated, is that right? How do you see the nomination process?
I've been very pleased with the nomination process. I had the privilege of being acclaimed as a candidate because we ran an extremely strong nomination campaign. And so I was uncontested in that, and I found the procedure to be very favorable.